Heading up to Forrester Pass. The sun's up. I left an hour early. And I'm curious to see how this goes. Somewhere up in there is Forrester Pass. I can't tell yet where the trail's leading. I'll just assume it's up there in the middle-ish. Forrester Pass is named after the group of forestry workers back in the 20s who discovered it. The path is a creek. It's filled up with water from the runoff from the snow. There's a pretty little lake down at the base of the mountain. Part of it's frozen. There's an even larger lake on the other side where there's a big snowfield. This is looking back to where I spent the night down at Tyndall Creek. Nobody coming up yet. I appreciate the trail workers who make the trail easier for us hikers to get up and down. It's a lot of hard work moving those big rocks around to make steps out of that. Coming up the hill, for the most part, there was no footprints ahead of me from a recent rain, I guess yesterday afternoon. So, like, all my footprints were the first ones of the day. But now that I'm up here, there are definitely a set of footprints in fresh today from broken ice and other things that I can tell that they're from today. So somebody's ahead of me, which is cool. I just haven't spotted them yet. This is what pulse holing is. You can see where, when the snow was soft, a person's foot goes all the way to the bottom, and that's, you do that for a long time, it just wears you out. But see where I'm standing? It's still early in the morning. The snow is, the top layer of the snow is rock hard, so I can just walk on top of it. And that's the reason you want to do this early in the day, because it will it's easier. Once you start getting into soft snow and post holing, it just wears you out and makes your legs raw. Getting closer. Okay, another snowfield. I see the footsteps going to the left. Guess that's where I'll go, because there's certainly no trail. You know what? I'm not seeing it. Unless it goes up to the left. I don't see anything. I don't see any trail up there. I don't see any way you can get through that. So maybe it goes up to the left. I'm at 12,200 feet. So I have another 1,100 feet up to go. But I just like these. Here's another frozen little lake way up here. It's so cool. I see two people behind me now. Cool. The more the merrier. Okay, where's the pass?
That's the pass.
Fuck yeah.
No way! Look how steep that is. Is there a elevator? Well, I found Forester Pass. And it's there. Somehow, we've got a bunch of switchbacks. And then we gotta climb up into that. Jeez, I don't see any trail. I hope that's easier than what it looks. It looks impossibly steep from here. Like 60 degrees steep. And I don't see a path. I must be missing something. Maybe it's over there. At some point, I need to put on my ice spikes. May not be very far from that point.
Made it to the top!
Well, it won't be much longer and I'll be up there. But it's time to put my ice spikes on. It's just too slick here. Look at this man. Acting like he owned this mountain. Well, I'll have better footing now. I wasn't paying any attention. I was just trying to get through that deep snow over there. And that was the dangerous spot where you have to get across so you don't slide down, 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 down. There wasn't any ice. It was just snow. So I still got a bunch of switchbacks and I'll be to the top. Okay, not much further. Where?
Yeah, so this is, I think the trail normally goes that way, but it snowed. So, right here, it's kind of, hike up towards that rock that's exposed.
Wait a minute. What?
Hike up towards that rock that's exposed.
Yeah.
And then I turned into the switchback up to this rock, and then I came up.
All right. You think the trail goes straight?
Thank you.
shit. Look at that.
Yeah.
Then go up from here.
Yeah, there's kind of some side steps you can make.
Last thing I was expecting is for the trail to disappear. It's a bummer to get this far and there's no trail. You guys did this without spikes? Move on. Okay, there's a lake down there. We're supposed to go to the left of that. Okay.
Can you put your pants on?
Yeah.
You're sliding?
She's not.
I'm not. I'll tear out my pants.
Which way do we go? That way. Okay. Okay. So, what time is it?
9:15.
Thank you, Lord. 9:15, and I made it through Forrester Pass, and I can't even tell if this is recording because I'm blind as a bat without my sunglasses. But I'm now heading down this snowfield here. And so I'm just glad to have the hard part done. Snowfield looks like we got a bunch of post-holing to do. Maybe I can get out of doing a lot of that. Still early in the day, we'll see how the snow holds up. Anyway, so happy, very happy to be through Forrester Pass.
Woo! Instead of walking down, I'm just going to slide down. Avoid rocks though.
Whoa. Oh, yeah.